An OfferUp transaction turns into a violent robbery when a man trying to sell an iPad is ambushed and attacked at gunpoint. Surveillance cameras from the victim's car capture the entire frightening ordeal. It happened 2 days before Christmas, and the thieves are still on the loose.
KTLA's Omar Lewis is live in Pomona, where he spoke with the victim, still shaken 2 weeks later. Omar.
Yeah, Cher and Micah, the victim in this case, Eduardo Reyes, says he successfully sold dozens of items to people online previously, but that transaction on December 23rd was unlike any other and one that could have cost him his life. He's now hoping that others out there learn from his mistakes and the suspects in this case are caught and arrested.
I was definitely not expecting that to go that way.
Eduardo Reyes got much more than he bargained for after receiving a message on the mobile marketplace OfferUp. It was from someone pretending to be interested in buying an iPad he posted for sale just 2 days before Christmas.
They wanted me to in a public street, which I usually don't do, but he sounded like he was a kid, and he's like, oh, I'm going to have my mom come out with me.
Reyes agreed to meet the buyer in a residential neighborhood in Pomona. At first, it was only one suspect who Reyes interacted with, but you can see here as another suspect with a gun comes from around the street corner.
Then he started running towards me, and when he ran towards me, I grabbed the iPad, I turned around, the other person had already taken out their gun and said, give me your iPad, give me your iPad.
The entire ordeal was captured on video by Reyes's Tesla. It shows the moments the robbers pointed a gun at Reyes and his wife, then wrestled them to the ground.
I was like, there's no way they have a real gun, that's crazy. And I was concerned because my wife was there, and I was like, oh my God, what if they try to do something to her?
At one point, a suspect is seen body slamming Reyes's wife. The gun goes off multiple times in the video before the robbers take off with the iPad, and Reyes is seen walking back to his car with blood on his face.
I mean, it could have gone really bad. It could have gone really bad.
If you're making any sales transactions with someone from the internet, to avoid becoming the victim of a robbery, police recommend meeting in a well-lit, busy location like a shopping center or a police station and sharing your location with someone you trust. While Reyes has sold over 50 items on OfferUp, he now knows it only takes one for things to go terribly wrong and says he'll make changes in the future.
Probably for sure meet in a public place. Preferably maybe around a police station or something, yeah. And try to get more information out of them a little bit, maybe their phone number or something.
And Reyes's wife's cell phone was also taken by those robbers. However, police later found it in a yard nearby. Reyes is now hoping that someone out there recognizes these suspects. If you have any information that could help in this case, you're asked to pick up the phone and contact the Pomona Police Department. That's the latest here live in Pomona tonight. I'm Omar Lewis. We'll send it back to you in the studio.
Omar, thank you.